To our guest speaker, Selena Tea Estermera Espino, ma'am, our supportive school head, Robert G. Gapate, sir, beloved teachers and parents, fellow graduates, a pleasant afternoon to all of us. Deep in our hearts, we are all favored by the thought of celebrating our graduation day. This day is a memorable event in our lives. After 6 years of hardships and self-sacrifice, we are now receiving our certificates of completion and rewards of our endeavors. As this year's graduation theme, Kalidad ng Edukasyon, Lalong Patatagin sa Gitna ng Pandemya, ako'y naniniwala na malalampasan natin lahat ang mga pagsubok at problema kinakaharap natin ngayon. The COVID-19 pandemic has caused devastation, death, and despair. Given the new circumstances, we began to wonder if we could still continue and complete our education. It's a hard reality that most of us don't want this thing and complain about our adversity. There's probably a point where we let go of everything and choose to sleep all day or play some games to distract ourselves from all of the exhausting challenges and escape from the modes of learning that the pandemic imposed on us. Despite this, we still managed to complete our tasks and choose to answer our modules and submit them on time, which is why we are here today, celebrating our achievements. Today is a memorable day for all of us, but it is not the end of our journey, as we have just completed an episode of our lives, the elementary years, and have begun a new chapter of our journey, high school. Mga kapwa kong magsisipagtapos at kamag-aral, di man tayo nagkasama sa higit o kumulang ng 10 buwan sa pag-aaral ng sabay sa loob ng klase dahil sa kinakaharap nating pandemya, buong puso pa rin akong nagpapasalamat dahil sama-sama tayo ngayon na maluwalhating tatanggap ng ating diploma. This occasion gives me feeling of joy and excitement. Classmates, we should be thankful to our beloved school. Why? Because this school is a part and have witnessed of our growing up, our transformation, and serves us as our shelter of learning and memories. As one of the grateful graduates, I would like to thank all of the teachers who, despite the constraints of the new mode of learning, did their best to deliver instructions. Thank you for the times when instead of scolding us, you tried to understand each of our personal problems that were interfering with our learning and productivity. Thank you for the times when you chose to answer our questions even though you were already resting at home. Thank you especially for being strong figures who taught us valuable lessons about ourselves and life in general. Thank you for not giving up on molding me into a smart, competent, and productive individual. I'd like to personally thank the teachers I've had the pleasure of meeting here at school, most especially to my advisor, Ma'am Ruby Atiga, who's always there teaching us and gave her best just to teach and develop our skills and hidden talents. To my subject teachers, Ma'am Mayet, Ma'am Lumahan, Sir Lebron, and all of the teachers, thank you also for imparting knowledge that was surely inculcated in our minds. And to everyone I may or may not have interacted with, please know that you've all contributed to my development. Thank you to my family who have been by my side since the first day of school, for always supporting me when I was in need, especially to my Ate Ai-Ai, who has always given her time just to teach me the lesson so that I could understand and answer. To Mami Chudi and Tatay, who always reminded me to do my module first before playing ML. And to my sibling AJ, thank you for having me as a classmate during this pandemic. And especially to Mama and Papa, who's always there for me, working hard and putting their lives in danger to provide the best for us. There will be more years of struggle ahead, but I am confident that I will succeed because I have parents like you. At this point, I can't give you anything material or financial, but I can give you the joy, happiness, and respect you all deserve. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for you, and I wouldn't be here today if it weren't for you. Finally, none of this would be possible without the assistance of our Almighty Father. Thank you, Lord, for protecting us and keeping my passion for my studies alive, as well as keeping my faith strong in order to triumph. Today, as we face new challenges in our lives, there is only one lesson I've learned. Never give up, because failure is only temporary and quitting is permanent. Let us all stay grounded and make sure everything we do honors the Almighty God. Thank you and congratulations once more.